afternoon.
That terrible feeling you sometimes get in restaurants when you know the steak and chips you ordered ages ago is forgotten and getting cold in the kitchen should never happen at the Crooked Billet, because a £500,000 restaurant refit here has included computerised ordering of the customer's food. When, for example, he wants that supreme and most tender cut of beef of the highest quality that practically melts in the mouth, which is trade talk round here for a 6-ounce fillet steak, the waitress merely taps the information into a computer and the command appears on a remote printer in the kitchen. And the computer can also direct the commands to the right place so that cold food orders go to the cool kitchen and drinks orders go to the bar. What's unique, though, is that when the food is ready, the chef doesn't just scream at the waitress to come and get it, he does it electronically instead. He merely bleeps her, and that summons her back to the kitchen.
We've invested an enormous amount of money in these restaurant conversions, and it's absolutely vital that we give the staff the maximum opportunity to spend with the customers.
Doesn't this computerisation, in fact, benefit you as the management more than it does the customers?
No, not at all. It does benefit us. I wouldn't pretend it doesn't. But the primary objective is to improve the standard and speed of service to the customers.
The staff here say they like the system, and if it also means that a cassata italiana, otherwise known as scoops of vanilla and chocolate dairy ice cream filled with glacé fruits and chopped nuts and topped with chocolate sauce, gets to the table before it melts away, then it's hoped the customers will appreciate the high-tech restaurant as well. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.